said it looked rad from the advertisement.
Dude, your mom makes the best cookies, I swear.
Mother, you left?
No, I ate them all. Yeah, you would. Hey, did you guys know there are, like, drug lord dudes around here?
Yeah, your mom was showing me an article in the paper about it. I guess they found over, like, a couple K in some guy's house.
I didn't know that kind of stuff went on in Sleepy Dale. Jason, dudes, how do you make all that money?
I don't know. Probably just from selling coke or something.
You guys thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, what are we thinking?
Because I'm thinking, if we could get our hands on some of that stuff, we could sell it, make some cash, and go see the movie.
Yeah! Okay, cool.
Where are we going to get that kind of stuff?
We could fake it. My mom is always cooking and stuff. We could sell her cooking crap. I mean, they never know the difference.
Yeah, I do.
I'm going to run to the store and get some milk.
Okay, Mom.
Josh, do what I have to say.
I'm sure you'll be pleased with the quality of our
merchandise.
So how much, considering the quality of the merchandise, do you think we can get off that there little bag, considering the quality of the
powdered sugar?
This is powdered sugar!
Boys, we have a proposition for you. offer for you.
Hey.
Hey, we do. Bro, what's this one got, isn't it?
You. My proposition.
Give me a second to discuss it with my mates.
Ah, sure thing, sure thing.
Dude, I cannot believe this guy's actually gonna give us 2K for a bag of dish soap.
That's the best deal ever.
Yeah, me too.
He's almost like I got the fourth loaf.
we'll take it.
Because you're doing business with you.
Hey, watch the face on the way out.